Time now is 7:48. Parked my car right here. We are at the Rainbow Falls Trailhead right now off Cherokee Road. So you can see here's the trailhead for Rainbow Falls. We're heading up to Mount LeConte, which is gonna be 6.6 miles. So we'll see you hopefully at the top. All right, we're currently a few minutes into this Mount LeConte walk. As you can see, it's got us right next to the river. Beautiful. I don't know if you guys can see it on camera, but it's just enough snow that if you look off into the distance, you can see it. It's very cool. Love that. Love that look. Look at this. And that's all you need to know. And that's all you need to know. And that's all you need to know. Flat ground. Hey, that didn't last long. Simple as can be, I'm gonna be around. And you know we got everything we need. All right, guys, so you can see it's a lot more stuff. We're probably currently, I think, probably across 3,200 feet. Like I said, as you can see, a lot more snow. I'm enjoying it. Plus, I'm with my wife in this beautiful place. How can you complain? I'll hold you when the night gets cold. You'll never have to be alone. And that's all you need to know. No love lost, we've got you and I. No clouds, we're shooting out the sky. You'll never have to be alone. And that's all you need to know. And that's all you need to know. Your hands in mine, and you don't have to listen carefully. I'll tell you a thousand times, and that's all you need to know. Aby and I have passed Rainbow Falls, so you can see we're the only ones that have gone past this point so far. We maybe have about another 2 miles, I would guess. Where the lodge is, we're gonna try to give this a shot, but we'll see. So we're just taking it as it goes. It's definitely a lot colder up here, for sure. Dude, those ahead of us just passed us up a little bit. She's actually up over there. She's heading to the lodge as well. Estimated another 1.5, 2 hours to get there, so. Yeah, it's a little rough walking in the snow. Altitude check. We're currently at 4,800 feet. I don't know if you could see it. 4820 is the number. What's going on, guys? Currently at our little first rest stop, as you can see.
We're right here underneath this rock. We're making some Belvedere right now. Hopefully we make it to the top. We still got quite a ways to go. We're hoping with this Belvedere cheese, it'll push us to the end. So we'll see. Hopefully we make it to the top. Hashtag Summit Conti.
The sun and the blue sky. Woo! I think this might be the first time we feel sun. Oh, shit.
At this point, unfortunately, we won't summit. It's just a little too far. These conditions are pretty damn rough.
Dude, this, walking on this type of snow, going over like this, that's the that makes this hard. As you can see, guys, we've made it to the Bullhead Trail. Head right where Bullhead and this Rainbow Trail Falls meet. That's Bull's Head Trail down there. That's going up to Summit LeConte. And that's the way back. So we're gonna take the way back. Unfortunately, we don't have enough time. This trail kicked our ass. All the snow really slowed us down. Look at that, up to my fingers. All right, we're currently on the way back down. We just started. Time now is 1:35. We're gonna see how long it takes us to get to the bottom. We got about 8.9 miles to cover based on what Strava's telling me. So let's get it.
All right, so we're on the way back. We're gonna hit Rocky Spur Overlook.
All right. That's the best view we're gonna get for the time being, but you can see everything. Move out of the way, tree. Check it out. Woo! Can't see as much, but there you go.
That's all we can offer.
What do we got? Hopefully we get a nice, beautiful view. Oh, please reward us. Please reward us. Kicking butt going up this damn thing. This is a real crack. It looks like it's a straw, right? Aby and I, since we couldn't get to the top, we decided to take this
Rock Spur Overlook,
which took us to a trail that kind of looked like this. We kept walking, which led us to, yeah, exactly, you can't see it. That, you see this little piece of snow, and then follow my finger? That's the trail that we've been walking through. Our legs can barely fit.
Backcountry mode.
But these are the views that we got. Check this out.
Breathtaking.
So awesome.
Oh, worth it.
Totally worth it for sure. This definitely sweetened our little trip out. We'll come back next time and we're gonna make it to Cliff Tops for sure. So see you then.
High five.
All right, guys, just got done doing Rocky Spur Overlook. We're currently heading down right now. We got about 3 hours, I believe, to get down to the bottom. So hopefully we'll see you guys then and show you some footage in between. Bye. Say bye, babe.
See you later.
So dope. Continue. Let's go. Little things like this that you have to go under suck. All right, if you've been following along, you know this place looks familiar. We're almost home. Not really. See the parking lot. I see the parking lot. There's actually several people there. So glad we made it early. That was a long day. Woo! See you at the parking lot. We home, baby. We home. We got the parking lot. Yeah. Right at dusk. Right on time. Right on time. 6.6 is a lie.